We believe there is an opportunity, a window before us to resolve this diplomatically, chiefly through full implementation of the Minsk agreements. Should Russia follow this path of confrontation and military action, we have made clear to Moscow that we will respond resolutely, including with a range of what we have called high-impact economic measures that we've refrained from using in the past.